jailed for. I know about Willis Ward jailed for because I watched the documentary that was called Black Everything. The movie about Willis Ward jailed for being friends when the 1934 Georgia Tech game came. Willis Ward could not play and he could not even watch his team. There was still segregation in the United States, so Georgia Tech said they would not play if Willis Ward played in that game because Willis Ward was black. Gerald Ford quit the team, but Willis Ward said to Gerald Ford play. Michigan won the game, but it wasn't fair because Willis Ward couldn't play. Fielding Yost was the head coach of all the sports, and he has the Michigan Hockey Stadium named after him. Kip Key was the coach of the Michigan football team and got a street named after him. Gerald Ford has a library and a school. Gerald Ford School of Public Health. Willis Ward also ran track and he beat Jesse Owens from Ohio State in track. But Jesse Owens has a memorial on Michigan's campus named after him. A memorial for an Ohio State dropout because Jesse Owens didn't have a There is nothing for Willis Ward. I think he should name a building, a street, or a monument after Willis Ward. My mom went to Michigan. Her name was Misha Sikida. I want to go to Michigan too. Freshman class of 2022. Go Blue, remember Willis Ward.